Nora Industria was a Norwegian company, most of its history involved in manufacturing of soft drinks and foodstuffs. It traced its history back to the brewery St. Halvard Bryggeri, established in Pilstredet in 1877. It originally brewed beer only, from 1882 soda as well. In 1918 the brewery relocated, changed its name to Nora Fabrica and made soda its main product. It was owned by the beer breweries Frydenlund, Skue and Ringner. In 1978 Nora Fabrica was the largest soda producer in Norway. Since 1953 the company was also involved in other foodstuffs. In 1978, Nora Fabrica merged with Frydenlund Schuss Bryggeri, a meantime merger, and Ringner to form Nora Industria. It involved itself in several non-food fields, buying Helly Hansen in 1985, Bjølsen Valsmål and Idun Garfabrikken in 1986 and Nidar in 1987. The drinks branch was split out as the daughter company Ringner in 1988. In 1991 Nora Industria was fused with Orkla Borregaard to create the Orkla Group. The brand Nora still exists, and is owned by Stabburet. CEOs include Leif Frode Onarheim 1980 to 1991.